9 days after Election Day, Congressman Max Rose is admitting and conceding defeat. The Staten Island Democrat tweeted this afternoon, quote, I have called to congratulate Nicole Malliotakis on her win and concede the New York 11 race. Malliotakis and Rose had been in a bitter fight for the congressional seat. It covers Staten Island and South Brooklyn. Republican Malliotakis currently leads 58 to 42%.